show you how to do a... Okay, it's with my canned spicy pork. Just heated this in the microwave. Leftover refried beans, sour cream, and cheese. And I've got some salsa. Okay, I've got the refried beans on. Now I'm going to add the spicy pork. Spicy pork. Cheese. Salsa. This is my homemade salsa. Yeah, I did some sour cream, a little Cholula hot sauce. And that's it, guys. Easy pantry meal. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Added some cilantro for flavor.